Let us all say, we love you, Gerald. His family, whenever I get a chance, I send a message to this family to know that there's one of us here tonight that really appreciated what Gerald and the Levert family and the group boys and all have done for Cleveland.
The Gerald took it to me as far as spiritual, because I've been around for a long time. I call him, he's Mr. Written All Over Your Face. Let's give a word for our man. Come on now, Gerald. Give a round of applause. Come on, man.
Thank you, Silver D. I'd just like to thank everybody for coming out tonight. You know, getting honored at Gerald. Gerald was really important to me in my life, and he did a lot. He made a lot of things possible for me. So it's always an honor to come and stand and, you know, give Gerald props. You know, he helped do a lot for the city of Cleveland. He helped do a lot and helped make a part of who I am. So, you know, whenever it comes to G, it's all good. Thanks, everybody.
This is Gerald Little. Give a round of applause, y'all. He has a coffee shop there, okay? There are three coffee shops, and it's written all over your face. Give him a big round of applause, y'all. I am. Come on, let's do it.
See, I'm special.
think that was the wrong thing.